here we are at Captain Wendell's boat. We're doing a sunset cruise. Sunset in a little while. A few hours. Look at those little caves over there. Nice, huh? A little bumpy. Nice view. Look at this. Wow. Up, huh? It's all from the boat. There you go. It goes up to what, 4,000 feet?
4,100.
And that's where the clouds are. Very nice stuff. That little cave over there. A little cave diving. There's some more scenery for you. It's really nice over here. A lot of caves. Oops, sorry, a little bumpy. There's a pretty big cave coming up. Again, sorry about the bumpiness, but we're moving at 23 knots.
Want to get wet.
Okay, here's a pirate's cave. We're gonna go right under it.
I saw a couple bathing suits running around.
So I have to chuck the camera because we're gonna go right under it. It's nice. There's where the waterfall comes from.
Depending on which way you're going,
and it dumps all the way.
Forbidden to get caught up above. If you got caught up above the falls, they would drag you down to the ocean and drown you, afraid of contamination, because the guys that were in the ocean were catching food.
These butterfingers over here.
In the wintertime, the high surf takes it all away.
sunset. See all these people over here. That's our captain window. There's another look at her. Hawaii near Napali Bay. There she is. She's really nice, huh? Here's Kauai for you. That's where we dock. There it is. But look at that. It's really nice and orange now. That's a nice Hawaiian sunset for you. Right here in Kauai.
This is, you never know if you're going to see it or not. So when the last tip of the sun goes into the ocean, sometimes you get a green flash.
There it is, she's gone.
Right on, right on. Okay, gang. Well, Hana is what we call that, or done working the sun. Anyways,